Hi, my name is Rock Santos, co-founder of Q Swimwear, and I'm a swimmer. We've created a swim brand by swimmers, for swimmers, for all swimmers. Even the swimmer that needs a new racing suit for every meet. Yeah, you know who you are. You and your parents spend all kinds of money on a new racing suit because it stretched out every time you wear it. Not anymore. Q Swimwear has developed a racing suit that holds its compression and that lasts for over 50 swims. Q Swimwear, the answer for the swimmer that always needs a new racing suit.
Welcome to the Morning Swim Show for Monday, March 7th, 2011. I'm your host, Peter Bush, and the Finice Monitor today. We'll talk to Kasey Carlson. The USC freshman is looking to help the Trojan women to their first top five finish at the NCAA since 2003. Kasey joins us right now in the Finice Monitor from Los Angeles. Kasey, welcome back to the show. How are you doing?
Thank you. I'm doing really well.
So is top five the big goal this year?
Yes. We're looking forward to improving on last place, or the last year, what we did, they did, because I'm a freshman this year. But we're really looking forward to see what we can do.
Pac-10s was a success. You guys have a lot of depth and a lot of star swimmers. Little short on the sprint freeze. I think that might be what keeps you from winning this year. But still, a really good team. What was that like for you, your first Pac-10 championships?
It was really exciting to compete in my first Pac-10 championship. Throughout recruiting, I was looking towards that meet as such a fun meet, and it was really great to experience it in Federal Way and have all my teammates there, and it was really great. We took the whole team, which was really great, and having everyone there and cheering and supporting, and it was really loud, and seeing everyone else in the Pac-10 as well. It was really a great experience.
Now, your top time in the 100 breast is still your high school time.
Yeah.
I'm sure you're looking forward to changing that. Were you shaved and rested at Pac-10s?
No, actually, we were not shaved or rested that much for Pac-10, so our main goal is NCAAs. So I'm really looking forward to improving on the technical suit time of the 58, but my 59-1 that I did at Pac-10s is my best unsuited. So I'm really excited to improve on that, and I know I have a lot more opportunities for that.
How's the adjustment to college been for you?
It's been interesting. I know there's difficulties with the school and balancing that along with practices, but it's a great program. I'm really happy where I am right now. Dave has the most wonderful program, and I'm really happy with everything. It's a lot. I know a lot of people have hard transitions, but I think hopefully NCs will, all my hard work will pay off.
How was training with Dave Salo?
Oh, it's awesome. I knew this was the place for me. It's really great. Dave is such a great coach. And then training with the guys team as well, who's competing at Pac-10s. So it's a great experience.
How does he find time for all the different swimmers, both, you know, the guys, girls, post-grads? I mean, there are a lot of swimmers in that pool these days. How does he find time for everyone?
It gets a little bit crowded, but not too much. He's always moving. He's never sitting down, which is really great. And he's always... even if you do like maybe one thing wrong, he's always on you. It's really great. And I really don't know how he does it, but he does a really good job with it. And we also have great assistant coaches, Kip and Kevin, which really great and help out.
Now, I got to ask you, Katinka Hazu looks like she could be NCAA Swimmer of the Year this year. She's just swimming fantastic. What does she like to train with?
Oh, Katinka's amazing. She trains so hard, and just having her next to me in the pool, it's really great. So we are all looking forward to seeing what she can do as well. Also with like a lot of other teams. We have like Lindsay DePaul, Presley Bard. So we're really excited for everybody to swim fast as well.
Now, to this point, the highlight of your swimming career was still summer of 2009 and what you did in Rome. Last summer was a little off. And this summer you don't get to swim in World Championships because of that. You confident that you can recapture that long course magic in time for next year?
I'm staying here over the summer to train again with Dave and Trojan and Reb and Jess, and so I'm really excited to see what I can do. Last summer was a little bit of a speed bump, but hopefully I get past that, and I'm really looking forward to right now in NCAAs, but then I can look forward to long course season as well.
All right, well, have fun too. That's what college is all about.
Of course. Thank
you. All right,
you.
Kasey, anything else going on?
Nothing much. No, just enjoying the weather out here as well too.
Great. Well, good luck at NCs.
All right, thank you very much.
All right, that's Kasey Carlson joining us from USC. That's it for today's show. I'm Peter Bush, reminding you to keep your head down at the finish.